So Cheryl, being the manager of recruiting, you are aware of the need for drivers in this industry. You know what the challenges are. And you've been on the forefront of bringing the apprenticeship model, helping it grow at TMC, and seeing how it's changed the workforce at TMC. So can you tell me a little bit about how we're helping people gain the skills that they need for this career through the apprenticeship model?
Absolutely. You know, we recruit drivers from many different states. We've got a large demand to increase, you know, our freight. And one of the, you know, I can't keep up. There just aren't enough people that are trained in the skills in the areas that we need them. So an apprenticeship program is going to do exactly that. So we can get these people trained. They're going to be earning at the same time that they're learning. So it's been one of the more predominant ways that we've been able to increase our driver fleet, maintain, you know, limited turnover. And on top of that, we've been able to add additional staff in other areas that we're able to even benefit, you know, job creation, for example, even here in Iowa.
So. Okay. Yeah. So I guess that's, you know, not something that I really thought about, but we're not only bringing in skilled drivers, but bringing in more skilled drivers means we need more support people in other areas in the company. So.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. It's been an amazing way to see all that grow. Mm-hmm. The more drivers we hire, the more staff we need in the shop, and the more support we need, more trainers,
yeah.
Classroom trainers as well, right here in Iowa, which really kind of fits in with the governor's plans with regards to two programs. One is Home Base Iowa, which is really the enticement to bring veterans back to Iowa, and or bring other veterans that have never moved here or lived here before into our state.
Okay.
And on top of that, then the other program being Future Ready Iowa, which is Iowans that are already here in our state but don't have the current skill sets for all the different opportunities that are available. So okay. It's kind of a win-win across the board for everybody.
So this reaches out also heavily to the military community.
Absolutely. I mean, we really support our veterans here at TMC. So we're constantly trying to bring in and increase the percentage of veterans that we have in the organization across the board, not just in the drivers as well.
Okay. What is the percentage of veterans?
We're right around 37%, okay. 37, 38% in there.
Okay.
It grows. So.
Yeah. Good. Well, I've enjoyed getting to know more about the apprenticeship program here at TMC, and thank you for your time, Cheryl.
Thank you, Stacy. Appreciate it.